Hey, how you doing? I wanted to encourage you today. Have you ever had your pet go to the bathroom inside your house? Have you ever kicked the corner of a piece of furniture? Or lost a loved one? Or had somebody surprise you with something sweet? Of course you have, because these things happen to everybody. They happen to poor people and rich people. They happen to educated people and uneducated people. It happened to everybody because that's life. But how we respond when life is going on around us is determining whether or not we're getting promoted to the next level or if we're staying stuck in a rut, a place we don't really want to be. I want to encourage you, whatever it is you're needing to change how you see yourself and to change how you see your circumstances, it's written in the Word of God for you. God gave you the Word before you ever came into the situation. If you feel rejected, the Bible says you've been accepted. If you feel unloved, the Bible says God so loved you that he gave his only begotten Son. I mean, it doesn't matter what you personally are going through, God has provided for you the answer that you need in order to change how you're responding to the world around you so that you get promoted. The devil is an equal opportunity oppressor. He gives everybody a hard time and no one's exempt. But if you want to be among those people that keep seeming to overcome and go to the next level, God's word is the key. Amen.